not created any other state, and the dream is that this song would be submitted to the National Office to be sung at the 70th anniversary of the end of World War II in 2015, the party in Times Square. I think that it's a strong possibility that it will make it there, and Oregon will again be recognized as it is today on the front page of the national website. The people who are responsible for composing and putting the song together are Bonnie Carlisle, Bonnie, over here, Delmina, and Brett Lucic, who is going to perform the song right now for you for the first time ever, because I have told him he cannot perform it until today.
It's an honor to write this song, Bonnie Carlisle. Today we honor the men in World War II, the greatest generation. They went to the side with shock and disbelief as a plane bombed Pearl Harbor from across many miles. In a moment, lives changed forever. They pulled together our brave and strong. They gave their lives with pride and valor. We who stand here now, they're the greatest generation. The spirit of December dawn, the spirit of 45, paved the way for freedom, the legacy lives on. Let the youth of tomorrow keep the spirit alive. So never forget, no, never forget, no.
Let the youth of